Hey guys, I just wanted to come to you with a little motivational message for today. There's a lot of us, not a lot of us, all of us, we all go through trials and tribulations in life. And I just wanted to come to you today to motivate you not to give up. No matter what you're going through, no matter what circumstance you're enduring, never give up. If you believe in God, all you have to do is just go to God and pray to Him about whatever it is that you're going through. He will help you through every situation. He said that He would never leave nor forsake you. He said that He didn't bring you far to leave you. If you believe in God and you believe in your goals that you want to achieve in life, and there's a block in your way, don't just stop because of that circumstance. Go to God, pray about it, endure it, and then wait until He is able to move that block out of your way to continue on your journey. All of us are going to endure problems, all of us. That doesn't mean that God doesn't love you. It doesn't mean that he doesn't want you to succeed in life, because He says He wants us to be happy. He wants us to enjoy the beautiful scenery that He has blessed us with on this earth. So what you need to do is just understand that maybe He has placed that in your life for you to grow, for you to be better. Sit back and reflect on the things that you do wrong, so that you can see, okay, maybe God has placed this in my life so that I can grow from this, so that I can let go of this small thing that is hindering me from being the child of God that He has placed me on this earth to be. So don't give up, never ever give up. I just want to come here and encourage all of us, because even I go through trials and tribulations. Like I said, we all do. I'm going through some of my own right now, but I'm not going to give up, and I don't want you to give up. Go to God, pray to God, believe in God, have faith the size of a mustard seed, and see Him do wonderful works in your life. If you have anything that you want to talk to me about and you have no one else to go to, I am here for anyone that wants to be talked to. I am here for anyone that wants to hear a certain message to encourage them or to just help them get closer to God. Whatever it is, just let me know. You can also follow me on Instagram. My Instagram name is The Prosperous Beauty. You can also follow me on Lookbook. My Lookbook name is The Prosperous Beauty. And you can also follow me on Snapchat. My Snapchat name is Chelsden. And if you guys forget how to spell it, I will have it listed on the screen, somewhere on the screen for you all, so that you will be able to know. And you can also let me know what you like about this video, or what you think I should do better to help you, or if you want me to do these videos a little bit different, it's okay, just let me know. Don't forget to thumbs up, no thumbs down, thumbs up, and rate and subscribe, you know? Subscribe to the channel. If you love what you see, make sure you subscribe so that you can be able to come back with me. My name is Chelsea. I am the Prosperous Beauty. Keep Jehovah first.